Dear students, today this is Pranesh Kumar Mishra. I want to introduce few sentences that will help you as a pattern on which you can base many sentences. For example, when I say nothing but, if you take nothing but as a key for making sentences like there is nothing but happiness in my life, there is nothing but sorrow in her life. Like this, nothing but can be one of the key phrase for making thousands of sentences for you. Like that, today for your interactive English, I will tell you some language initiators. Since you know that Hindi is your L1, language 1, and English is your language 2, on which you shift. So, most of the ideas come in your brains, first in Hindi, and then you translate it quickly and you try to speak it in English. To make this process fast, free flow, I am going to give you some structures, structural dialogues. All the dialogues I will tell you, I will make Hindi lines for them also. But you take it as if the formula, every structure, every dialogue you use as a structure, and you listen and try to note it and try to make in spoken or in written way use my one dialogue for 10 or 15 dialogues. That will give you a better practice and you will have a better command over language. Let us start. Kal tum Ranchi jaoge ya ravana hoge na? You leave for Ranchi tomorrow, won't you? Now this question tag, you can make many question tag for practice after this sentence. Kal tum Delhi jaoge na? Kal tum bahar khana khaoge na? Kal tum is rang ke kapde pahnoge na? Any dialogue you can base on this, and that you can translate orally or in written form, and you can take the benefit of this structure. Main tumhe hasata hu na? I make you laugh, don't I? I make you laugh, don't I? Once again, I am taking it from the source of question tag. You can go to grammar also for detailed study. And I told you the name of the chapter, question tag. The teacher did not find Ram eager to learn. Shikshak ne Ram ko sikhne ka ichhuk nahi paya. Now you can change the pattern. Another sentence you can make on the same pattern. It was certain that the man would die. Ya nishchit tha ki wo aadmi marta ya marega. He was so brilliant that he got all the medals of that year. So he was so brilliant, he was so brilliant. And later part of the sentence you can change. And thus, these sentences, if you listen carefully, will help you to initiate in English. How to start speaking in English, okay? So let's continue with me. He was so brilliant that he got all the medals of that year. Wah itna tez tha ki usne us varsh ke sare padak jeet liye. He fell heavily and this. Here key word is and this. Key phrase is and this. Is chalte and this. Is chalte and this. I repeat. He fell heavily and this caused him great pain. Wah jor se gira aur is chalte usse kafi dard hua. Usne aisa kiya aur is chalte. Usne aisa kiya aur is chalte. And this. Mind it and keep it in mind and use the structure freely. Now, उसने मुझसे सहायता की प्रार्थना की. He requested my help. Then he requested anything. You can start like this. Nothing else but. This keyword is used for कुछ और नहीं बल्कि. This is nothing else but pride. यह कुछ और नहीं घमंड है. Nothing else but. Unless we take a taxi. Next. Unless we take a taxi, we can't reach to the station quickly. So the key word is here unless. जब तक हम टैक्सी नहीं लेंगे तब या पकड़ेंगे तब तक हम लोग जल्दी से स्टेशन नहीं पहुंच सकते. So unless we take a taxi, like this, it is the starting of one of the pattern. Another pattern is अगर वे साहसपूर्वक लड़े होते तो उसने लड़ाई जीत ली होती या दुश्मनों को भगा दिए होते. If they had fought with courage, if they had fought with courage, they could have or would have driven the in image. So friends, if you base your English on these type of patterns, then by making another dialogues with the help of this pattern, you can grasp the language initiator very easily. Other examples are, we have got to improve our method of agriculture. हमें खेती करने की अपनी विधि को उन्नत करना ही है, तो ये काम करना ही है, वो काम करना ही है. There is no way out. For this sense, we will use the dialogue like this. We have got to improve. We have got to, and fill in the blanks. We have got to. We have got to means करना ही है. We have got to improve our method of agriculture. मुझे यहाँ एक घंटा रुकना बुरा नहीं लगेगा. मुझे ये कपड़ा पहनना बुरा नहीं लगेगा. मुझे ये खा लेना बुरा नहीं लगेगा. बुरा नहीं लगेगा. I don't mind. I don't mind waiting here for an hour. I don't mind this, I don't mind that. कठिन परिश्रम करो नहीं तो असफल होगे. Work hard or you will, or you will, or you will be the keyword. So here, work hard or you will fail, or work hard otherwise you will fail. So or and otherwise you can use for नहीं तो. I could have answered all the questions, but I hadn't enough time. मैं सही प्रश्नों का उत्तर दे दिया होता, लेकिन मुझे काफी समय न मिला. आपने अभी ये सुना होगा परीक्षा के मौसम में. I could have answered all the questions. दे दिया होता, कर लिया होता. लोग हमेशा दूसरों का दोष देते हैं, और इसलिए हमारे इसी नेचर की वजह से ये सेंटेंस हम बार बार बोलते हैं. I could have finished the work, पापा. I could have answered all the questions, sir, but and because. Very useful, my dear students. So learn these patterns and keep using it and make your English free flow. They ought to have given some more time. उन्हें कुछ और समय देना चाहिए था. Always we expect. They ought to have and anything you can add and make different sentences. The pattern is they ought to have given some more time. Emphatic sentences making with do or did. Do tell me if you want help. जरूर कहो मुझसे अगर तुम्हें मेरी सहायता चाहिए. तुम्हें सहायता चाहिए तो अवश्य कहो. Here the feeling is do tell me. अवश्य कहो. Same do is used here like this. Use it freely and enjoy your life in English. Do tell me if you have any problem. Do tell me if you dislike this dress. Do tell me and so on. I did bring my pen. Sir, मैं कलम लाया तो था. मैं कलम जरूर लाया था. I did bring my pen. So did is emphatic making element for word for past tense. I did tell him. मैंने उससे कहा तो था. I did bring. I did tell. I did speak. I do see her. मैं उससे मिलता तो हूँ. I do see her. मैं उससे मिलता तो हूँ. I do see her. She does meet me. वो मुझसे मिलती तो है. For the emphatic sentence. Ram could not attend class on account of or because of. Ram could not attend class on account of or because of illness. Ram वर्ग में बीमारी के कारण उपस्थित नहीं हो सका. This is for you or on you or merely on you to read in this light or in this train or in this running bus. Train में पढ़ना आप ही पर है. इस तरह के light में पढ़ना आप ही पर है. ज़्यादा मेहनत करके पढ़ना आप ही पर निर्भर करता है या आप ही पर है. This sense. So this is for you or on you or merely on you. Keval aap hi par hai or only on you to do like this. This pattern use it, make different sentences. He saw an apple fall. Usne ek sev girte dekha. You cannot write here to fall. He saw an apple fall. He saw something and like that. The fact that Dogs are faithful is known to all. ये बात कि कुत्ते वफादार होते हैं सबको पता है. ये बात कि तुम ऐसा व्यवहार करते हो सबको पता है. ये बात कि So this type of pattern always comes in front of you. That's why I have selected these in my collection, so that my students can avail the opportunity and can speak free flow English. So listen carefully and use them. Don't miss them. The fact that dogs are faithful is known to all. He talked as if, Mano, he talked as if he knows everything. Aisa baat kiya usne, Mano usse sab kuch pata. The professor like. He talked as if he knows everything. He talked as if, यहाँ पर हम जोड़ सकते हैं जैसे कि वो कहीं का राजा हो, as if he is the king of somewhere. He talked as if he is Ram, Ravan. Or she talked if as if she is queen. Like this, aisa jaisa, talked as if. He talked as if he knows everything. It seemed as if, या ऐसा लगा मानो आज प्रलय हो जाएगा, ऐसा लगा मानो आज बहुत वर्षा होगी, ऐसा लगा मानो आज क्लास होगा ही नहीं, ऐसा लगा मानो. तो it seemed और it appeared, it seemed as if, ऐसा लगा मानो. The accident was due to the driver's carelessness. दुर्घटना ड्राइवर की असावधानी के कारण हुई. Always we report something. So this reporting dialogue will help you to report many dialogues in your life. So the accident was due to the this work was finished due to, this is done due to. So use of due to. The accident was due to the driver's carelessness. Pattern is taken here. The policeman numbered barely a dozen while the fighters were more than a hundred. पुलिस वाले संख्या में मात्र एक दर्जन थे जबकि लड़ाकू 100 से अधिक. In spite of illness, the use of in spite of, INSPITE, in spite of, OF is pronounced of, and of, OFF. So in spite of illness, he took the examination. बीमारी के बीच भी या बीमारी के बावजूद भी उसने परीक्षा दी. I hope you will be enjoying the difference of pattern and you will master it and you will use it, you will make it your own. And let's continue. No sooner, use of no sooner, no sooner and had. This may be difficult for you if you will avoid it. So listen carefully. No sooner had the train arrived than the passengers rushed towards it. जैसे ही गाड़ी आई या स्टेशन में घुसी, यात्री उसकी ओर दौड़ पड़े. To catch the train. No sooner had the train arrived than the passengers rushed towards the train or towards it. He is not only a fool but also idle. He is not only but. So the key phrase is not only but also. Not only dot 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 but also dot dot dot. Dot dot dot, fill in the blanks. Anything you can fill it for your situational dialogue. He is not only fool or a fool but also idle. वह मूर्ख ही नहीं आलसी भी है. वह मूर्ख ही नहीं आलसी भी है के पैटर्न पर आप अलग अलग बना सकते हैं कि वह तेज ही नहीं सुंदर भी है, वह ऐसा ही नहीं वैसा भी है. Any of your choice. So just you have to learn one pattern, my dear student. He is not only fool but also idle. Next is however. Use of however is there always in your linkers and connectors. So this will help to the student of class 7, 8, 9 and for your spoken English for your whole life. However fast he drove, however fast he drove, he always had a good control over the car. कितना हूँ या कितना भी तेज वह गाड़ी चलाता उस पर नियंत्रण रखता था. उस पर नियंत्रण कंट्रोल रखता था. कितना भी तेज धूप हो मैं बाहर जाऊंगा ही. However hard is the sun. So the pattern is however fast he drove, he always had a good control over the car. I can't stop working however hot the sun is another example on this. मैं काम करना बंद नहीं कर सकता चाहे कितनी भी तेज धूप क्यों ना. That's his determination. This type of or kind of, this type of or kind of, इस प्रकार का, this type of or kind of, please repeat and use it, don't miss it. this type of or kind of conduct is unbearable. इस प्रकार का व्यवहार असहनीय है. अक्सर एक दूसरे का व्यवहार हम ऐसा पाते हैं आजकल जो असहनीय होता है. एक तो सीधे ये डायलॉग आपको यूज में बार बार आता रहेगा, और सीधे ना आकर के इनडायरेक्टली आप इसके पैटर्न पे हजारों बना के यूज कर सकते हैं. दिस टाइप ऑफ वर्क, दिस टाइप ऑफ बिहेवियर, दिस टाइप ऑफ ड्रेस, दिस टाइप ऑफ फ्रूट, दिस टाइप ऑफ मेनी थिंग्स आर देयर इन द वर्ल्ड. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ और काइंड ऑफ कंडक्ट इज अनबियरेबल. मीट हिम इन केस यू फेल टू मीट मी. उनसे मिलना अगर मुझसे न मिल सको. Since he left his house, he has not returned to his mother. जब से घर छोड़ा है तब से माँ को एक पत्र भी नहीं भेजा है. One of the pattern. Why are you bent on going there? तो bent on यहाँ पे keyword है. Why are you bent on going there? क्यों तुले हुए हो? तुल जाना, किसी के पीछे पड़ जाना, हाथों के पीछे पड़ जाना भी हम लोग बोलते हैं. तो why are you bent on doing this? Why are you bent on going there? तो वहां जाने पे क्यों तुले हुए हो? क्या मिलेगा तुम्हें वहां? सो व्हाई आर यू बेंट ऑन गोइंग देयर इज अनदर पैटर्न दैट यू कैन यूज ऑलवेज इन योर स्पोकन इंग्लिश. नेक्स्ट इज राज हु बिकम आवर कैप्टन. राज हु बिकम आवर कैप्टन इज हिज ब्रदर. राज जो हमारा कप्तान बना उसका भाई है. महेश का भाई है, गणेश का भाई है, रमेश का भाई है, और टॉम डिक एंड हैरी किसी का भाई है. प्रिया फाउंड माई गेट लॉक्ड. प्रिया को मेरा दरवाजा बंद मिला. प्रिया फाउंड दिस, मोहन फाउंड दिस, और लाइक दिस. कम व्हाट मे, एक बात है, चाहे जो, आजकल जो हम डिटर्मिनेशन करते हैं, चाहे जो हो मैं ये काम करके रहूंगा, दैट डिटर्मिनेटरी डायलॉग. हाँ, कम व्हाट मे, जो होगा होने दो, चाहे जो हो, आई विल डू इट नाउ, मैं इसे भी करूंगा. कम व्हाट मे आई विल लीव द हाउस. Come what may, I will learn this tonight. Come what may, चाहे जो हो, ये कितना भी समस्या हो, this type of pattern you can use with that. Come what may, if you had told me earlier, I would have helped you, or I might have helped you. अगर आप मुझे यह पहले बताते, तो मैं आपको मदद करता. I wish I had a car. This dialogue is used for the wish. Always we have a wish and whatever we will accomplish or possess, but always we will have a wish and that is the way of the life. So this dialogue is very useful. I wish I had a car. I wish I had a bungalow in Patna or Ranchi. I wish I had a quarter on moon or Mars. So always wish dialogues are there. I wish I had a rebirth. I wish I had a flower garden. I wish I had a car. काश मेरे पास एक गाड़ी होती. If I were a bird. Another wish sentences. If I were a bird, I would fly to you. अगर मैं चिड़िया होता, तुम्हारे पास उड़कर चला आता. If I were a doctor, I would have saved my dying brother. Any sense we can use. Wish dialogue we can make like this. Next pattern is if I were a bird is over. Next, on being insulted or having and on being, these two phrases, having word and on being, you can use for this type of pattern. अपमानित किए जाने पर वह वहां से उठकर चला गया. On being insulted, he went off from there. और ऐसा किए जाने पर, वैसा किए जाने पर, घर पहुंचकर, चाय पीकर, फॉर दिस टाइप ऑफ पैटर्न. हैविंग रीच्ड होम आई चेंज्ड माय ड्रेस. हैविंग रीच्ड होम आई हैड अ कप ऑफ टी. हैविंग रीच्ड होम, हैविंग डन दिस वर्क, ऑन बीइंग इंसल्टेड, ऑन बीइंग, दिस टाइप ऑफ पैटर्न इज अनदर पैटर्न. नेक्स्ट पैटर्न इज जनरली. सामान्यतः समझा जाता है कि पैसा सब है. Generally, it is thought that money is everything. So, this will help you as a language initiator. अक्सर ये समझा जाता है, लोग अक्सर समझते हैं, ऐसे डायलॉग हम शुरू करते हैं. तो फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन easily स्टार्ट विद जनरली वर्ड. ओके, सो जनरली इट इज थॉट, जस्ट यू यूज दिस लाइन, जनरली इट इज थॉट एंड फर्दर यू विल कैच ऑटोमेटिकली अकॉर्डिंग टू द एनवायरमेंट ऑफ योर टॉकिंग. दिस पैटर्न will be very much useful for language initiators and those who are just starting their spoken English or they want to write different type of patterns in English, new patterns they want to adopt and use. So reuse this video again and again, listen these dialogues, have mastery on these patterns, and don't miss to use them with your friends and while writing, while classroom discussion or any situation whenever you get the chance. Next is Prayarnarthak or causative sentences made with mac or get. I made him laugh or weep. Maine use hasaya or rulaya. It was you who opposed it first. Aap hi ne to. It was you. It were you not. It was you who opposed it first. Aap hi ne to pehle virodh kiya tha. Whether she remember me or not, but I can't forget her. Woh mujhe yaad kare ya na kare, main use nahi bhul sakta. So whether, whether, haan ya na. Woh kare ya na kare, haan ya na. For this pattern, you use whether. Whether, whether, kare ya na kare. Whether I read or not, what to you? Main padhu ya na padhu tumhe kya? This type of feelings. I feel bound to say, mujhe kahna padta hai ki, I feel bound to say that Narendra Modi is very good leader or anything of that sense. I am forced to say, main kahne par majboor hoon ki, or I am bound to say, or I feel bound to say is another pattern. Okay friend, and then use of let the people know, logon ko malum ho jane do. Please let him go, use jane do. Don't let him shout, use chillane mat do. And then use of would, woh tumhe apni bike de dega. He would give you his bike. He would give you, de dega, agar puncture nahi hoga, agar petrol ki kami nahi hogi, agar uska man hoga, तब वो दे देगा. He would give you his scooter to you. बिस्तर पर लेटे हुए मैं अखबार पढ़ रहा था. Lying in the bed, I was reading a newspaper. So starting with ing form of verb, friends. Lying in the bed, eating, lying, this type of pattern you have to learn here. Lying in the bed, reading newspaper, and then next action will be added in this. Like lying in the bed, I was reading a newspaper. He is getting or growing old. वह बुढ़ा रहा है या बुढ़ा हो रहा है. How to say this dialogue? He is growing old. Just very simple. He is getting old. Some of us feel problem in delivering this type of dialogue. That's why today I have collected for you this type of pattern. There is a coat to wear. पहनने के लिए कोट है. रहने के लिए एक मकान है. सूंघने के लिए एक फूल है. और स्वाद लेने के लिए भोजन है. फॉर दिस टाइप ऑफ स्पीकिंग पैटर्न यू कैन यूज देयर इज अ कोट टू वियर. आई वेंट देयर टू प्ले, मैं वहां खेलने गया. हैविंग रीच्ड होम, घर पहुंचकर, आई हैड टी. वंस अगेन रिपीटेड. बीइंग डिफीटेड, हार जाने पर. हैविंग बीन डिफीटेड, द आर्मी फ्लेड अवे. हार जाने पर आर्मी भाग खड़ी हुई. लाइक दिस. व्हाट आर यू लाफिंग एट, प्रीपोजिशन एट द लास्ट of the sentence. What are you laughing at? Where are you coming from? From where are you coming is wrong English, that is English. So preposition, how to use preposition correctly at the last position of the sentences, I am giving you 2-3 example. Listen carefully. What are you laughing at? Tum kis par hans rahe ho? Whom did you write to? Tum kisko likhte ho ya likh rahe ho? Where are you going to? Tum kahan ja rahe ho? He has a house to live in. He has a house to live in. So in, at last, to at last, at last. A boy is taught. This is the pattern of boys. Ladka padhaya jata hai. Trees are cut. Ped kate jate hain. A boy has been taught. Ladka padhaya ja chuka hai. They have to be warned. Un logon ko chetavani di jati hai. Many people were hurt. बहुत से लोगों को चोटें आई. मैं भी उनमें से हूँ जो ऐसा सोचते हैं. I am one of those men who think so. तुम चाहो या ना चाहो, तुम्हें यह करना ही पड़ेगा. whether you like it or not, you will have to do it. और लाज के मारे में चलाया मैं क्या कहता. For this type of sense, due to sheer modesty, I came back. मैंने एक पत्र लिखवाया, किसी से कुछ करवाया और जूते पहनाए. I helped him on with his shoes. मैंने उसे जूते पहनाए, पहनने में सहायता की. I helped him on with his shoes. I had or got a letter written. He whiled or idled away his time. This is another pattern, friends. You can make sentences based on this. एक अशोक नाम का आदमी रहता था. There lived a person by the name of Ashok. राज अभी नहीं आया है, परंतु जल्द ही आएगा. Raj has not yet arrived yet. Why it yet arrived but will soon arrive. शायद, सेंटेंस विद शायद. शायद मैंने एक पत्र लिखा होगा. I may have to write a letter. Next is मुझे एक पत्र लिखवाना पड़ा था. I had to write a letter. I had to write a letter. Sometime you may amaze to find two had together. You may think that is it wrongly misprinted if you have not read earlier, but no. Had and had is used. One had H-A-D as a helping verb, one as a in place of tag. Had V2 of or V3 of have. So here I had to write a letter. मुझे एक पत्र लिखना पड़ा था, मैं मजबूर था. That sense. You don't know her so well that I do. तुम उतने अच्छे से नहीं जानते जितना मैं जानता हूँ. उतने अच्छे से नहीं कर सकते जितना मैं कर सकता हूँ. For this type of pattern. You don't know her so well that I do. What a fool was I to believe that. कितना मूर्ख था मैं जो ऐसा मानता था. It is unwise of you to laugh. हंसना तुम्हारे लिए मूर्खता की बात है. वही से करेगा वह चाहे या न चाहे. He shall do it whether he want it or not. He wants it or not, I repeat. So all these different patterns are there for you. शिक्षक के अनुपस्थित होने पर विद्यार्थियों ने शोर मचाया या किया. The teacher being absent, use of being. The teacher being absent, students made a noise. And मैं इन सारे कागजी कामों से ऊब गया हूँ. I have grown to dislike all this paperwork. Grown to dislike is the key phrase. आज वर्षा होगी तो मैं बाहर नहीं जाऊंगा. आई शैल नॉट गो आउट. फर्स्ट फ्यूचर टेंस एंड देन प्रेजेंट टेंस मिक्सचर ऑफ दिस. सो आई शैल नॉट गो आउट इफ इट रेन्स टूडे. अगर वर्षा होती है तो उसका इफेक्ट क्या होगा कि मैं बाहर नहीं जाऊंगा. सो डोंट यूज विल टू टाइम्स. सम ऑफ अस मिस इट टू यूज. आई विल नॉट गो आउट इफ इट विल रेन टूडे. दैट इज एब्सोल्युटली रॉन्ग. So the right pattern is I will or shall not go out if it rains today. So kahan jaun main, where am I to go. And another pattern is ek bar vaada karo to nibhao. Once you make a promise, must keep it. So this type of patterns I have shown you. Bachcha bachcha bhookha hai, ghar ghar dukhi hai. So each and every word will be used here. Each and every child is hungry. Each and every house is worried. Okay, so all these patterns, whatever I have used, more than 30 patterns you have learned today. If you will revise my video and if you will listen it again and again, that will be deeply imprinted in your mind and you can use it freely. You can write down also by listening few patterns and you can make different type of sentences on the basis of that pattern. Dear students, and then English will be a cup of tea for you. You will get many situational dialogue and confidence of spoken English side by side. How to start and initiate your language. This video will make that easy. Thank you, friends.